So, Wolf, I would point out that if we're going to be making charges, probably no president did more to help Putin in Russia than President Obama. I mean, he knew about all the allegations against Putin, yet he wanted to reset the clock. He was the one who, during 2012, told Medvedev that after he's reelected, tell Vladimir we can get a lot more done. He's the one who berated Mitt Romney when Romney said that Russia was a threat, and he laughed at him and ridiculed it. He was the one who refused to give legal aid to Ukraine. So the point I'm making is we can always make these circumstantial
cases. Let me ask you this, because you're a straight shooter. Why do you think that Donald Trump, during the campaign and since the election, since the inauguration, he has either been silent or says nice things about Putin and Russia? He never says anything critical. He says a lot of critical stuff about everything else. But as far as Russia is concerned, he's silent or supportive. Why?
Well, until the last year or two, President Obama said nothing critical about him at all. He was also defending Putin. Donald Trump, and I disagree with him on this. He believes that you can change policy with Russia, and that he believes that if we could use Russia as an ally in fighting ISIS and fighting Islamist terrorism. I don't think it would work. I disagree with the policy, but I understand why he's saying it. That doesn't mean there's any collusion.